Alright people, welcome back to Farming Simulator. So, the new add-on, the free add-on came out. Well, not really that new. It's basically something that was already in the Farming Simulator 17. And is now part of the Farming Simulator 19. Of course I'm talking about the straw harvest add-on. So I already got it installed. And already got it inside the game. So yeah, this session we will be testing some of these features. Not all of course, but some. Yeah, basically gives you another option for straw or to do something with straw, which is pretty cool. So let me just finish this over here. Let's go to the screen, send the worker to work. There we go. And we can check out some features. So, if we go here, building technology, we can find some new stuff over here. Starting from here. You can grab square bell with this. With this as well. Another one for them. So we got the baler over here. Another baler. I think these are the round bells, right? And this is for the square bells. This can pick up the bells. This bell shredder. Shred bells and pelleted the material. Hmm. Paramos, front saw and driving. Hmm. And we got this. I already got this with the automatic refill. This is a water bottle. What the heck is this? I have no clue. Anyway, you can make the freaking pellets, and then you got this place over here where you can sell them. Already got one as well. Hay bale, hay pellets, and the straw pellets. I think the hay bales pays more. Yeah. Oh yeah, we got this. Pellet hole, the cranes are the hole, and basically pelletizer. Of course you can't really see them right now, but yeah, you can do that as well. So there are two options of making those pellets. As I show you the one that I'll be using, which I got over here. Yeah, I got this fill 124 to try it on. That will be interesting. Anyway, first thing first, let's go to Raiffeisen, I believe, right? And sell the soybeans. Oh yeah, Raiffeisen. They give me this amount of money. going south again. Of course that guy says he's complete or he's done. Okay, Canova. Sewing is pretty much done. So we can use the tractor with the sewing machine. I need the tractor with a minimum 350 horsepower for the pelletizer. Oh my god, 152k. Not bad, not bad at all. Yeah, we still have to go here. There we go, indeed. 330k. Wow. It's a nice amount of money that I got. And there is also an Easter egg that I haven't told you about. The Easter egg is pretty much biomass heating plant. You can download it from the Creative Mesh page. I don't have it, by the way, because I don't really plan on using it. I might, but not right now. So yeah. Field 84 is our next destination. Sorry about that, buddy. Alright, there we go. just got a bit less of it. We really spread a bit already. Nope, it's not everywhere yet. Oh yeah, it's not gonna work. Why am I even trying it? As per usual, I'm just fucking around. Always trying some dumb stuff, right? Yeah, let's just go around here because I want to get stuck. Graffiti over there. Alright, there we go. gonna harm the shit out of this field. Oh yeah. Woody the woodpecker, right? That asshole. Quite a few trees that they could take down over here. From what I saw, yeah. Not that many fields. This part of the hood. Here we go. Oh yeah, the whatever field, the what you call it, soybeans. Right. What you call it? What you're harvesting it? Go. I was wondering if this is like the real thing or not. And by the way, remember in 17 this was paid. Yep. This was actually paid. And yeah, a lot of people are mad about it. Like a lot of people. There are probably some people who have a lot of money or a huge fan bought it. Birds just flow into the camera. Oh, a stupid thing, but let me check. Well, not really stupid, but... okay, they can take pellets as well. No, I've got to check. If my truck can take them or not. Out, lower pickup, yes, it is. Let's forget this guy, have to change the driving direction option. Just let's see how it looks like. Oh yeah, not a big fan of that. The working speed is only 10 for this thing. Oh, 20, 25. Oh yeah, only 10. Interesting. And they're so small. Oh yeah, you can see them. Go. There we go indeed. Just for some reason to make some hay, right? Yeah, go try the hay pills as well. They even pay more. Wait, what? Why did it stop at 50? I don't know.